got a little bit of everything in here. I got my Tiger Albino Oscars. I've always loved them. I got my red Oscar right there. I got my Tiger Oscar. They were a little guy, but they won't be little for that long. I got another Tiger Oscar over here. I bought this African yesterday, the gold ram. Of course, I got my convict mixed breed with striped parrot. Man, I got a few of them in there. I got so many of them, so I got those of them in here. I like the gold rams. They're nice, interesting looking fish. It's like a yellow lab, but they also call it electric yellow, so I don't know which one it is. Well, that one, they said it was electric yellow. There's another one in here. They have the stripe on the back. He's back there in the back. He's nice also. I picked them both up yesterday. He has like a darker stripe going across his body. And I got another gold ram right there as she comes. I'm thinking it's a female. She's coming right up to the camera. Something. She caught my attention yesterday. Nice looking fish. Coming up for a close up. Look at her eye. It's like red. Interesting. I got that guy yesterday. See him? Not yesterday, sorry. Last week when I first put the aquarium together. So, of course, I had to get a friend for. There he goes. That is doing great. When I first set up the aquarium, I had these two albinos for like maybe 3 weeks. I had them in my quarantine aquarium. I put them in here, so. And then I picked up the three more Oscars. The red, a tiger, and another tiger, but unfortunately I lost one. He didn't make it. So, of course, yesterday I went and picked up another one just to make up for the one that I lost. And then I bought that gold ram. I bought that African and that other yellow one that I showed you. So, yes, do I have a different personality? Yes, I do. But you guys already know this is addictive personality that I love. Guys, enjoy the rest of your Saturday. See ya.